the other gig that I did, I was really nervous, but it went and it.
Have you played in New York before?
I never played in New York before. Actually, that's a lie. I played it once in June, and it was the only show, I would say, in recent history that I've ever played where I didn't want to go on the stage because I was so nervous. I think that there's something about New York where it just feels like you better be good. The fact that it sold out, just it's just like before you even sing your first note on the stage, gives you a sense of confidence, you know, that people really want to be there and they really want to hear what you have to say. So, Ladies Room is one of my favourite songs on the album, one of them, because it started when I was in my local pub. I went to the girls' toilet, and this was a particularly lively toilet, and there was this lady in there, and she was doing up, girls, if I could give you any advice, like, never go out with a man who's like 20 years your senior. And then she was like, oh my God, he's calling me now, I have to go home. We were like, don't go home. And she was like, I don't want to go home. And I was like, I voice recorded her, and then I took it to the studio, and I was like, we should make a song out of this, just about like feeling independent, and even if your boyfriend or your partner tells you to go home, you don't have to go home if you still have more dancing to do, you know? I think it's important that people do their own thing.
Put your hands for this one, ladies and gentlemen. This next one is a song about the girls' toilet. If you know, you know. Give me everything, this is Ladies' Room. Feeling independent don't mean you're not enough. I thought we had some trust, so are you lying? I ain't buying that. I told you what it was. You're projecting, overstepping. No, I don't have to choose. This is way less about me and way more about you. I love being in your space. Sometimes I need some room. I won't hear you call if you call. Still,
Thank you.